Hyphen. Today we're visiting Foresite, a cybersecurity company with its world headquarters located right here in Overland Park, Kansas. We're going to be learning more about what it's like to be a cybersecurity analyst. Come on, let's go check it out.
I'd like to introduce you all to David, who is a cybersecurity analyst here at Foresite.
Nice to meet you, Ivan.
Nice to meet you, too.
Would you like a tour?
Sure. Looks like Tony Stark's lab. So, David, what does a cybersecurity analyst do?
Cybersecurity analysts protect people's online information, and we prevent hackers from stealing that information. So businesses will hire us to make sure that their information is secure and that their networks are secure. If we see something suspicious, it's our job to notify the clients and make sure we're keeping the bad guys out. Sometimes we try to find out where the hackers are located so we can give that information to the police and they can stop them. They could be right down the street or as far as Russia or China. That's why we think of ourselves as like computer detectives.
Just like police officers and firefighters have to train regularly to learn new skills and stay in shape, cybersecurity analysts run drills all the time and try to find weaknesses in people's computer systems, then create software defenses to keep hackers out.
Why is cybersecurity important work?
Well, some of what we do is solve small problems. Like if a user were to repeatedly fail to log into their computer by entering the wrong password too many times. You may have done something like that in a game or in a school program. To us, that may look like they're trying to break into the account. So then we'll investigate it and determine whether or not they're doing something bad. Sometimes we have to solve more complex problems, like when a bad guy would get inside of a company's network and then they would do something called ransomware, where somebody would be locked out from their computer and all of their information, and then they have to pay the bad guy's money in order to unlock their information. When big companies have to shut down, they can cost them a lot of money and be very damaging. I take great pride in knowing that I'm protecting people all over the world from the bad guys.
So how did you learn to be a cybersecurity analyst?
I had a lot of different jobs after high school. I worked as a machinist in a warehouse and in factories, and I also climbed telephone poles and worked on them for the electric company. I found out about cybersecurity analysis and that it was a very high demand, high paying job. I've always liked computers, so I decided I would take a few classes and learn about cybersecurity analysis. Then I was hired here at Foresite about 2.5 years ago.
If I decide I want to be a cybersecurity analyst, what can I do now as a kid to prepare?
That's a very good question. Cybersecurity analysts are really good at problem solving. So things you could do now are playing games and puzzles that would improve your critical thinking and problem solving. It also helps to have a really good background in programming and in math.
Do you have to go to college for cybersecurity?
Not necessarily. Some people take classes to earn certifications instead of a college degree. Technology is an always changing field, so there's a lot to keep up with and a lot to learn.
Wow, that sounds like a great career for me to consider. My mom will be happy too. Thank you to David and the entire team here at Foresite for showing me around and keeping our money, property, and information safe.
Till next time, this is Ivan signing off from Overland Park for cool careers. Great day, everyone!